live fire drills from multiple parties, China keeping its presence around Taiwan, despite officially declaring it over after 3 days. This comes as the U.S. and Philippines hold their largest joint drills nearby. Meanwhile, the U.S. Strategic Command is kicking off its annual nuclear command and control exercises, known as Global Thunder. What do you think about all these drills? Let us know below and subscribe if you haven't already.